you're only as strong as your weakest link. So if the weakest link is busy hana-hanaing over there, it costs everybody else. You guys with me? Do you guys see it? It's like, for example, when Chiefs are playing Pirates, and you have that one guy, we had Lee Salomon. That one, you know, you're passing the ball, it goes through his legs, or you're passing the ball, it goes underneath his foot. Yad Lisiti Lomun Dulon. And then what does that mean? Next thing, Chiefs gets relegated, that means what? The pay gets cut. That means you can't take care of your fat. But that also means that the opposite is true too. That if I make sure I'm playing, I'm being the best left back in my team, and I make sure I get the crosses in to my striker over there, and yena yang getting a car no shay khalarasha. Alright, then we win as a team. That means what? Bonus. That means what? I can take care of my family. That means what? I can give them the life that they deserve to have. You guys with me? Are you guys okay? So the same applies not just on the soccer pitch, but the same applies also in this room here, for this team here, for this company here. If you don't put in the left back, or if you don't throw, you know, the cupboard, you know, to someone the way you're supposed to, oh man, you're gonna do this same the whole team, bro. And that means what? Then you can't, you know, you can't give what service excellence to the customer. That means what? They're not gonna come back and buy from us. That means salary's about to be cut. That means what? You can't take care of the family. So by you listening team and coming here whenever you wanna come in and doing things your way, not the ways we're supposed to do things, what's gonna take place? You're costing the whole team, and that's selfish. Why? Because your vision is just about you. It's just about your life. It's not about the brother or sister next to you. It's just about you. And whenever you make things just about you, you're an open target for the enemy to hit you with a brick through the face. Open target. Open target. So my question to you also, my next question is, the value that you add. What do you bring to this team here? What do you bring to your family? Because wherever you go to take and not give, you'll always be disappointed. Always. Always. God took me through a journey. Whenever I went into a meeting, whenever I went into an engagement with the intention to give, with the intention to take and not give, I walked away disappointed. I walked away frustrated. You're not designed to take the whole time. We're designed to give. In fact, the word says you're more blessed, is more blessed to give than it is what? Okay, don't be shy for the word of God. It's more blessed to give than it is to
receive.